Hello everyone, welcome back. Frigid here once again. I know I stated that I worked out a streaming schedule of what was it, about 9:30 to 11:30 Monday, Wednesday, Friday, with and on Saturday from I think it's 10:30 to 1:30. Yeah. Well, Sundays are kind of they're gonna be a bit in flux a bit, mostly varying from year to year. The church meeting schedule changes each year. I usually do, usually record or otherwise stream after church. With only 2 months left in the year, I figure I might as well just stick to uploads. Yeah, let's see. Life force now, that's nice. Sporia, huh? Can I mine that? I don't know when we find out. Oh, wait, I haven't done that yet, have I? Oh, yeah, I also gotta check a few other. The other things. I don't remember what I get life alloy from. Oh, there's a flag for a bit. Oh yeah, that's right, there's that. Oh, is that what someone's Pantera in the base game? Probably. That one. Need some soul flight though. And I don't have enough. Of course! Is it ever possible to have enough of that? Initially, I thought it kind of looks like Loki's helmet with the big horns on the front, but you know, looking at it now, it looks more like some of those samurai helmets that got the... What the heck do they call that thing on the helm where sometimes it might look like stag beetle horns or something? Hmm. No, 20 mana? Yeah, that ain't very good. Okay. So maybe perennial bars. Well, yes, it is. Ah, I need scoria bars. Because of course I do. Probably gonna need a lot more chlorophyte though, because then almost up through my bars. Speaking of which, it's not much, but this is gonna be the start of the Mushroom Kingdom. Some kind of rare enemy that is going to have, you know, equally rare and valuable drops, but no. Nope, no rare creatures. Minions. Slap battles? Well, that's certainly an interesting name. Thank you. 81 after all. Yeah, I'm curious. You have to charge it up? Well, that's lousy. After all, that's for a mage build, not Mega Man. But I could have sworn this was used as a material for something. Some other time. I'm gonna need these two things. That. Probably not gonna need the Ankh shield. What else? What else should I swap out? We're gonna want to get the damage reduction. Dear. I could do better. Yeah, that'll do. Diving gears overriding the vanity set. that too. Is that? Something. Oh, this has a defense reduction? Sucks. That's for you. And I guess my pickaxe doesn't have enough power for that. Better not contain anything lame. Because it is! Yeah, got to check myself. Oopsie! About that. this. There's gonna be like some kind of Lovecraftian monster that's gonna show up like in. Kind of looks like those fighting fish from the Dressrosa arc of One Piece, if you're not sure what I'm referring to. Okay, grief that story arc dragged on forever. Are there multiple levels of water reading in this mod? Has everyone able to go this deep before? Thing's got a lot of health. Crap. Oh, did get some good materials. This stuff getting 25% faster, and it's not staying so 12% faster when it's moving. Increased ability to evade attacks, increased impact of minimal food, damage and stuns nearby enemies. Doesn't sound that useful. Okay, how'd I get that? How'd I get that? This doesn't matter. Wait, is that a Castlevania reference? I haven't played a whole lot of the games in the series. Thank you. Are you serious? Eh. Have one of those around. Why, yes, I do. Touch unit inflicted with a damaging sickness debuff that reduces damage reduction significantly. Green potion responded to some aura. Oh. I might as go ahead and craft that. Two more materials. Shells, didn't it? Yeah. Well, where the crap do I get that? Looks kind of cool, though. Thank you. more about the Reaper Shark in this game. And it's not... It, taking that thing is not something I'm looking forward to. CB Maze. How'd I get that? Actually, give me a defense boost. No positive life regen. Mega boost that would make my character look like some kind of crafting horror. Hmm. Launches sharks because sharks are awesome. Got one of those. Or is it energy reticle? That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Typhoon arrows and sharks. Aw, oh, man, Reaper Tooth. I've got a fair rainbow, though. This. Ah, that's... Wait. No. No, that's not what it was. Maybe it was that. But I don't remember where to get the living shark now. But that was the buzzer, so as always folks, do not stop being awesome and I'll catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.